Hello everybody, it's James Girl 37. I won't be getting in this vid. Okay, I wanted to show you a closure I'm working on. First, I think I better tell you the hair I'm using. It's BioX hair, 24 inches. It's a human hair alternative. Hope it's not too dark. Let's see what it's... Okay, I'm gonna stop saying You can perm it, curl it, and dye it. Artificial fiber. I don't know what PF means, but PF Yaki 24 inches. This is color number 2. It's pretty long. It reminds me of some of the weaves that I have. It's not exactly like, it's straight, but not like bone straight. Not like the Malaysian I have. So anyway, I'm working on a closure. Try to show the length. Okay. Let's see, maybe I should move this back. I did this last night. It's not a lot, but I don't know. For some reason, it was like really easy to do quickly. So, see, I'm trying to show the length. Okay, can you see that? Is it showing? Okay, so this is one side. I wear my hair part in the middle. So this is, let's see. Okay, this is the back. This is the front. This is my, I guess the part I'll make it like really smaller knots. I don't know why, well, you know what? It's pretty dark in here, so I guess it's not really showing. So, I hope it comes out okay, and this hair, I had to press it, because one thing I forgot to tell everybody about ventilating, once you ventilate the hair, it looks raggedy once the needle's been twisting it, so you will have to take a flat iron or a curling iron. I use a curling iron because that's what I have. I'm not going to go out and buy a flat iron just for this, when I could just use a curling iron, you know. I really believe in using what you have, not really going out and buying a whole lot of stuff unless you're going to be some kind of pro or whatever. So, yeah, this is what I'm doing right now. I need to get this done quickly. Cedric the Entertainer is coming to Hawaii, so I'm going to try my best to go see his show. I'm going to get some tickets today. And also a fellow YouTuber, I had to put that video up. Came to the island, and we had so much fun. So crazy stuff happened to us. Well, not crazy, but anyway, yeah. We had so much fun. And she's coming back. Yay! She's coming back. So we're going to go see the Cedric the Entertainer show and maybe do some other stuff and, you know, maybe some touristy type of stuff. I don't know. But anyway, I just want to show you guys what I did last night. And, yeah, and the hair is BioX. So, it feels pretty good once it's pressed. But the reason I brought it is because of the length. I wanted to ventilate with something with a lot of length to it and see what it's like. And it's, I only, like, fold the hair, like, that much. What? I had to actually show ventilation. Okay, thanks for watching, James Girl. Bye. Aloha means bye too, as well as hello.